A very good morning to all. Looking at important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for 28th April, Sunday. On the front page you have 15 dead after gun battle with bombing suspects in Sri Lanka. So the bodies of 15 people including 6 children were found at a building in Sri Lanka after an explosion, you know, as such which took place. The explosion followed an overnight gun battle between the security forces and suspects linked to the yesterday bombings at the building. So this is another incident you can see in the run up to the Easter attacks. Then this is regarding elections. The fourth phase of voting would take place tomorrow. Then this is two workers engaged in manual scavenging die. So two persons were asphyxiated, means they due to lack of oxygen they died in a contaminated well. So this happened in Bengaluru. So they had descended into the well as such to clean it. So you know that there is a law called Prohibition of Employment as Manual Scavengers and the Rehabilitation Act 2013. So now the police has booked 3 people under this act on charges of culpable homicide. Then this is parties take EVM votes to poll panel. So the opposition parties have approached the election commission alleging display of party name only under BJP symbol on EVMs. So this was a mock poll in West Bengal's Barakpur constituency where the opposition parties demanded that under the symbol the name of the party is there only for BJP. Either all political parties have their names under their symbols or remove BJP's name. But the Central Election Commission, it said that this was the way it was during the 2014 Lok Sabha elections. Then on page 5 you have NGT seeks report on waste tires used in factories. So there's a petition filed in the National Grain Tribunal seeking ban on illegal pyrolysis industries that use waste tires as a raw material for production of fuel oil. So NGT has also directed the Central Pollution Control Board to submit a report on required remedial measures too. Then on page 9, this is the continuation of the same news we have been discussing now regarding potato farmers and PepsiCo conflict. Gujarat government will back potato farmers. The important news is here, data theft bid hits Ayushman Bharat. So Ayushman Bharat, which is government run health insurance program, confirmed that there has been an attempted security breach. So state governments have been told to be alert too. Then below you have submit report on any adverse reaction to pelvic mesh, J&J told. So this is days after US FDA banned surgical pelvic meshes used to support the abnormal descent of pelvis in women. So US FDA actually gave its adverse report, report about the adverse reaction. So now the Union Health Minister has written to J&J, Johnson & Johnson, seeking information on the import, sale and stock of the product in the past 3 years. It says emulate US FDA in banning product. So that is the government's request. On international page you have Pakistan suspends anti-polio drive after threats to workers. So immunization workers came under attack in many places and because of this Pakistan government has presently suspended the anti-polio drive. So you can see there was a countrywide campaign to administer anti-polio drops to children under 5 years of age. But then it was seen that these immunization workers were being attacked. You can see here the details that some unidentified gunmen shot dead security personnel escorting a team of polio workers in northwest Pakistan. So this is for the first time it is said that government has suspended the post-campaign evaluation called lot quality assurance sampling. So this lot quality assurance sampling LQS is used by WHO, World Health Organization, as new sampling methodology to document status of anti-polio coverage and areas of weak coverage with statistical reliability. So this is there. Then on Sundays you have this FAQ coverage. So here the first question is, will closing LOC trade end terrorism? Because government has stopped cross-border trade. LOC trade, cross LOC trade between Pakistan occupied Kashmir and Jammu and Kashmir in India. So this question as it says, with the government withdrawing this Kashmir specific confidence building measure, are the chances of peace better or worse now? And this is regarding VAR, video assistant referee. And then this is, how is Supreme Court judge to be probed? So this is regarding investigation against the, if there is a, there are charges leveled against the CJI himself. So we have been discussing about this in detail. Then on Sundays you have this science and technology coverage. So important news here is, this is IIT Madras, easy OCR system for 9 Indian languages. So the Bharati script as such unifies 9 Indian languages. So taking cue from European languages, several of which have same, you know, Roman letter based script, IIT Madras research team has for over a decade worked and developed a unified script for 9 Indian languages. And they call it the Bharati script. Then this is, address the innovation deficit in neglected diseases. So there are these neglected diseases, global neglected diseases, so you should know about them. And the thrust is in funding research should be followed up with policies that incentivize industry in drug development. So they are neglected diseases because these are diseases in the tropical region, mostly they are tropical infectious diseases which affect the underdeveloped and less developed nations. So they are neglected. The pharmaceutical companies do not undertake research and develop drugs for those diseases because it would not be paying. So thrust, that's why it says the thrust in funding research should be followed up with policies that incentivize industry in drug development. Then there's no other important news on the last page. So this talks of Facebook becoming world's biggest graveyard because Oxford University researchers predict that dead may outnumber the number of living on social networking sites within 50 years because dead people's profile also continue to stay. So that is regarding that. It's not important for us. So that is it. So these are the important headlines. For detailed coverage of current affairs, you can visit our website aasha.com. And important news items from today's paper also, they will be added up to the Monday newspaper. So you will get those, get the PDF of Monday with important news from Sunday too. So that is it. Thank you.